Orderly Matters on this day, in Acts 19, the seven sons of Sceva were trying to cast out evil spirits just like Paul was doing through the hands of God. Acts 19 and verse 11. So in verse 15, the evil spirit answered them, "Jesus I know, and Paul I recognize, but who are you?" So what about you? Do you know Jesus? Do you recognize Paul? Or are you believing some lie from man? Jesus says if people want to go to heaven, they must go through Him, John 14 and verse 6. Jesus says you can't serve two masters, Matthew 6 and verse 24. And you are slaves of the one you obey, whether you are slaves to sin, which leads to death, or to obedience, which leads to righteousness, Romans 6 and verse 16. So who has your allegiance? And that's what really matters from Acts chapter 19 for today in a minute from the Leoma Church of Christ.